many of you guys have the deluxe edition of our new CD? And you'll know what I'm talking about. So there was one night when we were writing for this record.
You don't know that.
That a lot of things happened over that course of time, and having a little bit of a hard time trying to find myself, or whatever us girls, girl problems go through. And not proud of this, but I finished a bottle of wine to myself. Not supposed to cheer that. Don't encourage me. And I sat down and I wrote this song and had the brilliant idea to, thanks to the bottle of wine, to record it into my phone and send it to the people at my record label. And I didn't hear from anybody for like about a day. And I'm like, oh, I really screwed up this time. They're just gonna be so mad at me. There was not good image, not good Lzzy, bad Lzzy. And they called me up and they said, oh my God, we haven't seen this side of you before. Can you please do more? So this song kind of opened up the floodgates for songs on a record like In Your Room and Break In and Beautiful With You. So I am going to play the original version of how this actually went down that night on my phone for you guys. This is called I Hate It When You See Me Cry. Thanks, guys.